defragmentation. What is it and why do I need it? Defragmentation is like cleaning house for your servers or computers. It picks up all of the pieces of data that are spread across your hard drive and puts them back together again, nice and clean. In a few words, defragmentation increases the computer performance. Hi to all of you. This is the channel of YouTube Best-o-mania, that every week we present mainly issues from the world of software, computer, and tips. If you are not already a subscriber of this channel, please do it and click on the bell. For all of you, that you understand how useful it is to use a defragment tool, I'd like to show you my opinion about one of the best software in this category. The program is called Smart Defrag Pro. Smart Defrag was developed with the best defragmentation capability in the world, based on the most recent disk defrag engine and boot time disk defrag technology. Along with defragmentation, it also automatically organizes your files based on how frequently they are used, speeding up the disk and the entire system for top performance. Your computer hard disk will continue to run at full speed, thanks to the program's automatic, silent background operation. If you will see down of the video, at my comments, you will see the link of the website that you can download this tool. Essentially, you have two options. You can download the free edition from here, or you can download from here a paid edition with some more extra things. This is the interface of Smart Defrag program. Four tabs will appear when it's opened: Disk Defrag, Boot Time Defrag, Game Optimize, and Action Center. The Smart Defrag software can do the tasks. Either you have an HDD drive or you have a SSD drive. Hey, who's the guy in the video? And what is he doing now? Get him out of the video, please. Now that we've got that guy out of the video, let's get back to the program and start on those that have an HDD hard drive. The Smart Defrag button and the following six options are available here. Analyze. This option evaluates the degree of disk fragmentation and suggests the best defragmentation strategy for you. Fast defragmentation. It defragments the fragments as quickly as possible. Defrag Optimize. This feature enables you to completely organize disk data and defragment fragmented files to increase continuous blank space and boost disk performance. Large Files Defrag. It supports defragmenting large files to improve disk read-write speed and durability. Free Space Defrag. This technique increases disk read-write performance by grouping free space into big continuous blocks. Defrag and prioritize files slow. For best performance and long-lasting data continuity, this tool automatically prioritizes disk data. Have on your mind that this procedure could take some time. There are two quick settings for each disk: auto defrag and boot time defrag. Also available for a system disk is disk cleanup. When this option is selected, defragmentation will be carried out automatically in accordance with the precise specifications of auto defrag. Only pro users are permitted to utilize it. Boot time defragmentation. By selecting this option, your disk will be defragmented as it is booting up to produce a more thorough and effective result. Disk cleanup. By checking this box, your disk will be cleaned up to make more disk space available.
Don't forget comment, like, and subscribe.
Now let's see how this tool is working. If you have an SSD hard drive, the trim button is visible along with the two other choices: Analyze and Trims, Intelligent Optimize. Trim. To speed up your SSD, it wipes the data that is no longer needed. Analyze. This option does SSD status analysis prior to beginning an optimization. Trim, Intelligent Optimize. To increase performance and prolong the life of your SSD, it trims and optimizes it. Hover your cursor over the disk and then click the arrow icon to manually change the disk type. If the disk type cannot be correctly identified, you can select to defragment your Windows app for better performance if your machine runs Windows 8, 8.1, 10, or 11. There is another one option that it's called Add Files and Folders. From here, you can also add some files or folders manually for defragmentation. After choosing the defrag or trim feature mentioned earlier, you have to click here and you will see this. The process has started and will last from a few seconds to a few minutes. It depends on the condition of the hard drive. At the end, you will see something like that. The defragmentation is completed. The data of defragmented files and fragments, cleared garbage, and fragmentation rate are shown in real time during the defragmenting process. If you click here on the disk health icon, you can monitor the disk status, temperature, usage, disk self-monitoring analysis report, etc. Smart Defrag can identify your games automatically and list them here if you click on Game Optimize. You can add any games you want to optimize by clicking the plus button. To begin optimization for a better gaming experience, simply check the games you wish to optimize and click the Optimize button. Boot time defrag. It provides you with 5 features. All the choices cannot be defragmented when the system is running. Defragment specified files enables you to specify and defragment at Windows startup any files that might be used and cannot be defragmented when the system is running. You can configure files for the defragment specified files feature by clicking Configure, which will take you to the boot time defrag options screen. Please have on your mind that SSD doesn't need defragging, so SSD is not supported by boot time defrag. If you like this video, it's very important for us to subscribe this channel. So please do it and click on the bell. So that's it for today. From me and the team of this channel, until the next time, bye bye.